It looks like a hunting dog to me.
Yeah.
Might be. Is that what they call a blue tick? That dock's probably hot. He jumped back in the boat. He probably wants to go with his daddy. That's probably what he wants to go with his daddy, probably. Isn't pets quite something, guys? Just like family, my little Milo. We'll have to tell the story of that one day, of everything. I was trying to figure out how to go about doing that, but I don't know how to go about doing that. If I ought to set it up and do it on the camera, or just talk about it like this, or you guys have any comments, let me know, okay? What you would like me to do. Oh, look at that dog. Loves his mommy too. Right, look at that. Oh, very nice. You can tell he loves his mommy.
Oh yeah.
Aren't they? Yeah. I have a little Yorkie, and I know what you mean. They're right here, you know.
A baby for sure.
Yeah. For sure. Look at him just lay his little head up on there. Yeah, he's getting back in. The guy's coming back here. Oh, his daddy made it back. They're so, so much like family, man. Oh, you guys know how it is. You know how it is out there. I almost wonder if that's what they call a blue tick. My wife, she would know. I wonder how that boat's way up in the air like that. Those guys on the right, they're just kind of like working on their boat. They're doing something, I'm not sure. Boy, it'd be awful hot sitting in that sun like that. Golly. The lady in the boat on the left there with the dog and stuff. I think I'd be getting out of that boat, I think. It'd be awful hot sitting in that sun like that. Really don't know what's happening there. They got so far and then just stopped. He's out of there. Wow, that's a lot of stuff for two people. Wow. Guys making in C Pro,
yeah.
Suzuki 250 C Pro. Boy, what a boat. Double captain seat up there. Yeah. Be a lot of fun. Another boat coming in. I think they're gonna start coming in. It looks like it's gonna possibly rain here in a little bit. I missed that. Gotta put his, wow, that's a different type of boat there. Gator Tracks is what it said. I don't know if you can make it out there. Gator Tracks. These guys are coming in. Oh, wow. Nice boat. Yamaha 150. 115. I wonder how you say that word. R-O-B-A-L-O. Robello? Robello, I guess? And I'm making a... That's a different type boat. I was looking for like the seats. I guess maybe that little part in the middle there made for a seat, I guess. Boy, that's a long boat. Bumped it a little bit, but that's a long boat. Wow. Boy, that lady's gonna break her neck there. And they made it. They made it. Well, maybe we got a Karen alert there. I don't know. Maybe. This guy made it back to his nice big boat there. Let's see how it all goes here. I don't think he's gonna walk his on. He's just gonna drive right up on there. There he goes, guys. He got it. I think he got it. I think it's turned off, yeah. It's turned off, yeah, already made it. I hadn't seen him in a while. Wow, cool. Cool. I recognized that guy for a long time back. Getting it around there. Off to the trailer with that one. The guy on the left over there is headed out of there. Oh yeah. Key West Suzuki 4-stroke. Nice, nice boat. A 60. 60 Suzuki, Key West boat. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Nothing wrong with that. That'd be about all I would need. Back over here. Comes another jet ski in. They're getting their boat on. You see what happened up here on the hill, guys? Isn't that something? Well, look at this. Check this out, guys. This guy stopped to get out to check something on his boat, right? Well, these guys pulled right over in front of them. Got the old leg stopper out there. Yeah! Very nice pontoon boat. That'd be the way to go if you had a big family and stuff. Looks like you guys are comfortable in there. Boy, that'd be the life, wouldn't it? Just laying out in the chair. Go for a boat ride. Yeah. That thing looks like it'd be really comfortable laying up in there. Wow. Cool. Very cool. Well, they're embarking off of there, guys. These guys. That's from that jet ski. Wow. Peel it. I wonder what that guy thought. They're standing there beside of him. He's headed for the trailer. I think they got it over there. Okay. Well, I guess they got that. It's kind of like floated on, I guess. She got off that jet ski and almost slipped and fell. Uh-oh. She's gonna fall before she gets out of there. The guy come and saved her. I think that's that pontoon boat. I don't know where he's coming from, I guess. And they're on there, guys. Just turned it off, whatever it was. Nice, real nice American flag on his jacket and the American flag on the jet ski. Got another trailer coming in. They're gonna slip this boat up on there. Back in the truck in the water for some reason. Well, they got the pontoon boat back off the trailer. Here comes that bass boat in. Guys waiting there on the right for him. Should be able to see him here. There he comes. A little bit hard trying to. Got the bass boat on. Let's go up here just a little bit. Working on that, guys. They're working on it.